The Chinese city of Tianjin is under lockdown and a serious coronavirus outbreak. Tianjin had recorded 137 COVID-19 cases, including at least two confirmed Omicron cases, marking the first official instance of community spread of the highly contagious variant inside China. The northern city's proximity to Beijing is a chief concern for leaders, especially as the Winter Olympics near.